Parker, Colorado.
Yep.
Today is December 27th. It is a Sunday, and weather's beautiful, not too many clouds. And we're here at 24 Hour Fitness, and we're about to destroy some legs.
Yep.
I would have to say this is probably our favorite day.
Yep.
Leg day is definitely our favorite.
Yeah, definitely. And what's going to be good about hitting leg day today is that it is a massive muscle in your body. So it's going to kick up that calorie burn, especially from all those cookies you've been eating, all the pie we've been eating,
yep,
cookie dough we've been eating. So it's good to get back and do a heavy leg day and end up with a little cardio at the end.
So
but you're
going
to want to keep your heart rate up that entire time.
Yeah.
So.
And what a better place to do it than Mile High.
Right?
This is high altitude training. And I'm telling you, the first day was tough, man. We kept our pace up and pushed it through. So hope you guys enjoy it.
How does that feel?
Great. I feel the blood flow in my butt.
Nice shirt.
30s or 27? 30.
What's up, everybody? So that was it for the leg workout. It was awesome. High altitude, man. That is
Good training right
really
there.
Really good, yeah, for sure. So, my legs are done for.
Yeah.
We ended it in the hot tub and the steam room, mm-hmm. and it felt great. So
we'll put up the workout here so you guys can try it too, but it was super awesome. Really enjoyed 24-hour fitness off of Oswego in Colorado. Huge shout out to them because the gym's awesome. Super chill, got a really nice feel to it, nice vibe to it. Everyone's super friendly, so.
A lot of machines. Can't beat that. Variety is the spice of life, my friends.
Voila. Voila.
So, anyways, give it a thumbs up if you guys liked it. Comment below what you guys would like to see. And until next time, keep living the dream, baby.
Toodaloo.
Somebody's got to.
Somebody's got to do it. My bloody.